make our jobs easier by staying at home, and we'll continue doing what we can, best we can, to curb the spread of COVID-19.
Thank you. We are touched. Help us flatten the curve for COVID-19 by practicing social distancing and taking ample precautions.
We would like to thank all of you all for carefully following all the precautions that have been advised to prevent the spread of coronavirus, especially at this crucial time. We want to re-emphasize that please avoid crowded places, wash your hands as often as you can, look after elderly, pregnant patients as well as immunocompromised, that is, patients with a malignancy.
The cheer and applause was really heartwarming. We thank you all for coming together and giving your thanks to us. We promise that we will do our best to support the India to fight Corona.
You make our job easier by staying home, and we'll try to do what we can to curb the spread of COVID-19.
During this period of lockdown called by the state and the central government, we doctors and all our healthcare professionals are working hard to keep the city and the country safe from coronavirus. You can help us in our fight against COVID-19 by staying at home and strictly following the directions given by the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare of our state and central government.
Dear all, thank you for staying indoors and making our efforts worthwhile. Together, we can fight it if you stay safe and if you stay indoors.
We thank you all for the appreciation by supporting us, standing together for the greater good health by staying back at home in spite of the Janata curfew. Thank you all. We urge you to continue the same by staying back at home. Please stay back at home. Stay safe, stay healthy.
Follow all the precautions, stay at home and stay safe.
Stay home, stay safe. Thank you.
Please stay safe. Thank you.